This is my dad, Andrew. He never had the greatest vision. He looked at the world in a different way, constantly blurred.
Sam, cooking up a nice little feast for you.
It was always the two of us, since Mom passed away.
Surprise!
Is it a great shade of blue and I can go really fast on it? It's really cool. Keep your balance, okay? Let's try it. Go.
See?
My dad was always trying to take our picture.
What? Don't go showing me now. I'm your dad. I'm not the paparazzi. What? Hey, how are you? Remember, I'm the cool dad. Yeah.
But all my friends liked him. He was a cool dad. I never got why he was so into taking all those photos. He never printed all his pictures. And the ones he did print were blurry. Never any good ones. I had no idea what he saw through that lens.
See, Sam, we're not wealthy.
My dad always said I was like a wild coyote.
It's broken. We gotta fix it ourselves. Gotta be resourceful. All right. Looks great, huh? Perfect. Oh, well.
And we lived like wild coyotes, always hustling day by day, never having the time to really relax. But just like a coyote, as I grew older, I naturally became feral, wild.
You are nothing!
Get out, bro!
Real high, bro. Family's nothing. I tell you what.
What's that? Get out!
Beat your ass! Beat
your ass! Get out!
Hey, great with that. I got a few things I need to learn.
Shut up!
Oh, really?
You're a little piece of shit!
You're gonna go home with
us? Two more teeth! Get back! Get back!
Sam? Where the hell have you been, son? You knew it was your mother's birthday. What's wrong with your face? Have you been in a fight? What's wrong? What was that? fixture, huh? You fixed her?
Well,
a few years later, he was gone. After my dad died, I got all his undeveloped roles processed and all his photos printed. There were so many. I never had time to organize them. Couldn't have been taken by anyone else but him. She was holding Dad's camera. I guess it was her camera all along. It was like my dad was using the camera to reach her, to somehow send her little snapshots, little moments.